Jibanyan was originally a normal cat owned by a young girl named Emmy. The pair were inseparable until a tragic accident when Jibanyan was hit by a car while trying to cross the street with Emmy. Although he died, he still had faint memories of what happened from when he was living. And the last thing he remembered was how his owner stood over his dead body and called him a loser. After becoming a yokai, Jibanyan haunted the crosswalk where he died, to seek revenge by possessing people to fight oncoming traffic. It's quite ironic how this tragic accident became the trigger in creating our lovable two-tailed red furred feline. From his backstory, it seems most obvious that Jibanyan originated from a cat yokai called the Nekomata. The origins for this yokai trace back to ancient China, where its stories have been around since the Sui Dynasty in the 600s. The stories then also started to become popular in Japan in the early Kamakura period in the 1200s. The stories state that Nekomata are violent and malicious creatures who kill and eat humans. You may be thinking, but how can this be? Our beloved, most adorable, and kawaii Jibanyan isn't a monster who brings terror and cruelty. Well, as you read more about Nekomata, you'll see that Jibanyan has more similarities with it than not, and that the anime has glossed over the darker nature of Jibanyan. Nekomata come in two types, ones that live in the mountains, and ones that evolve from domesticated cats. Jibanyan would be the latter. The stories state that cats would become Nekomata when their tail splits in two. This would happen either when they reach an old enough age, or if they were mistreated and abused during their lives. Do you know any yokais that have two tails and were called a loser by their most beloved friend before they died? Furthermore, after becoming Nekomata, the cats before would be able to walk on their two hind legs and have the abilities to control fire and summon the dead. Notice any more similarities with our feline friend who is a fire-type yokai with flames on his tails and now walks on two legs? The last thing the stories state is that the older and more a cat was abused, the stronger its abilities and thirst for vengeance becomes after turning into a Nekomata. Luckily, Jibanyan was never really abused to a point that would turn him into a crazy bloodthirsty monster. So I guess we have that going for us. But who would have thought that our seemingly lovable Jibanyan had such a dark side? If you like the video, please give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to make sure you get the latest videos as soon as we post them. For more videos, click here.
Skyrocketed in popularity after its anime release in 2013. Shingeki no Kyojin takes place in a post-apocalyptic setting after giant humanoids named Titans appeared and almost wiped out humanity. Those who survived have gathered in one city and